What's up? Welcome to Rad Potential. We're doing something a little different today. We are at Gingerman Raceway, and this is Robert's Lemon's car. We've been getting it ready, and tonight is a test and tune night, because we got Lemon's race in just less than a month. So this is me feeling out the car tonight and driving Gingerman for the first time. So it's been good, feeling out the track, feeling out the car. Everything feels good, nothing's broke yet. And we got a couple cameras in the car, and we're gonna get them all going and get some cool track footage. So stay tuned.
All right, about to head back out on track. We've already been out 1.5 times. I know where the turns are now, so now we'll see how fast we can go. Hopefully you can hear me.
2 minutes by my count.
Nice.
It was, you know, 159.57, but
yeah. Hey, I'll take it. I'll
good
take
job,
it.
Man.
Yeah, I was just having fun that time. Super good. Super good.
You were keeping up. Did Shelby blow past you though?
Yeah, he sure did. Right, I don't know, right over here maybe after.
Yeah.
I let him by after two.
Yeah.
I was like, he's fast enough.
I did it again.
Well, that's it for us today at Gingerman. Super successful day. Got it all loaded up. Everything's packed back up, ready to take the 3-hour trek back home. But super successful day. Got to learn the track. I feel comfortable on it. No turns or surprises now. Definitely had some fun getting comfortable in the E30. So super stoked for the Lemons race next month. Stay tuned. I'm going to try to capture some of that and get some live action from 24 Hours Lemons at Gingerman. So stay tuned. Thanks for following along. Keep it rad.